something very different tonight, Martin, bringing so many of the delegates for the conference here to harness racing at Alexandra Park. 40 of them will get to drive in dual sulkies. The enthusiasm levels seem to be extremely high.
Yeah, everyone's having a great time because this is so well organised. The new stand is good, the staff are great, the food's good, and it's just the way it's been put together, so everybody's got a chance to mix and mingle, talk to people, move on. And Australians are as competitive as New Zealanders when it comes to sport at any level. So right from race one, you're going to see people getting very excited and barracking for the winners. We've got this crazy betting game going with fake money, and everyone's getting very jealous about their fake money as well. It's a good mix of fun, sport, and activity, and they're all loving it.